That was Nimrod from the Enigma Variations by Edward Elgar.